in some of these groups.
And so what we think is happening is we don't really have a firm understanding of causes, but we do understand.
Oh. So you don't know what the root of the cause is, but you're trying to treat something. Okay. You don't know what the problem is, but you're trying to come up with a solution. Last time I checked, how can you figure out a solution if you don't know the problem? Come on, doctors.